007. Welcome to the MI6 Agent Evaluation Center. As you know, this course is mandatory for 00 agents, and only the best will remain certified for field operations. Good luck. Your P99 is on the counter, 007. Move on, 007. Keep going, 007. Well done, 007. Your reactions are as quick as ever.
Begin secure transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market. We have reason to believe he's about to ship a cache of high-tech weapons to a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the facility. Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Good luck, James. MI6 out.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left. You take the one on the right. Now, let's go. Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful. Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orlamov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's it rushing these days?
Как всегда, хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выходи из грузовика!
В чем проблема, Савдян?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведен.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alex!
Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like
we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
We can't handle.
found your precious helicopter yet, Bond?
I saw it.
Yes, and I wish you would stop talking about it.
I held one in my hand. It was beautiful. Best weapon I have ever seen. Smoothest action. Not like this crap vehicle should be.
Fine. And where is this shipment now? These beautiful weapons.
I told you. I don't know. I think they were to be sold.
You are mistaken. The General would not do that. He always saves the best for us.
But...
enough talk. Even if those weapons exist, the General knows what he's doing. That's why you're a guard, and he's a general.
Don't remind me.
Finish with your holiday snaps, Bond. Meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time.
We are under attack!
He's hit. Enemy locked in.
Thank you. course, I have created a little diversion to cover our exit.
Tower 2, come in. Over. Have you seen the intruder? Tower 2, I'm sending backup to your location. Tower 2, we are approaching from the helipad.
James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? You'd have thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move in, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
James, get over here! We've got to make the jump!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
See reflections on the water, more than darkness in the depths. See him surface, but never a shadow.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up?
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England.
Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here. But we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
Dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
fetch the diesel.
Nobody cares.
We won!
Damn you. Give me my money back.
Taking the road less traveled, James. The lower bridge will lead you to Master Engineering.
Frank.
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
James, you're just beneath me. I'll meet up with you before we reach the clean labs.
Careful, trains. Guards straight ahead.
Everyone see him.
James. I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. Certainly proving easier than our last excursion. Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
I'm finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there? Alec? Alec?
Come out! Throw down your weapon, and I'll let you live.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up! Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Throw him to hell!
Four. Three. Two. Too late. You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
On to MI6.
Coming, Bond.
I need extraction now.
This is Tanner. Your ETA to extraction is 9 minutes.
I haven't got 9 minutes. Find me a way out.
There's a plane on the far side of the field, fueling for takeoff. Bond, get down the stairs and then head north.
Searching for the target.
We're losing men!
Coming!
Don't disappear!
Respond to MI6. The base is destroyed. 006 is dead.
I'm sorry, James.
Save it. You knew the risks.
What about Orlamov?
Unclear.
I want you to come back to London, Bond.
No. That helicopter, the picture I sent.
It's a Ludmilla T-1. Specially modified, EMP hardened.
Throw everything you've got against Orlamov's connections. We need to know. Who needs a helicopter that can survive an EMP blast?
We'll get right on it.
Bond out.